pretty strong assumption, as there's a bunch of teams standing by with pretty specific operations that they'd be ready to execute, and a series of sort of tripwires that would initiate a response like that. You do that, you get into very serious territory, obviously, very quickly. So the tripwires would have to be at a serious global strategic level. But our ability to punch in there and do that, I'm sure is gamed out, ready to go at a very effective level, and probably some folks on standby all around the world to do it. And fortunately, it looks like it's de-escalating right now, so making that less likely.